This is a 220 system I built for a customer in Haiti. You can see I have the Alleycat flow meter hooked up here. I'm going to test the system. Here's our controller.